Today I am so happy to stand before all of you. As you all of you know that today is the 2nd October and every year on 2nd October we are celebrating the Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti. And this year we are celebrating the 151st birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. What is the name of in this Mahatma Gandhi and why the Mahatma Gandhi is a very great attraction not only to India but also the world? It is because of his principles, it is philosophy and his life example. And he said again and again to all of us that truthfulness and non-violence. As you all of you know that whole world is suffering a lot of problems. And even today on the policy of the imperialism, each and every country is trying to overcome on each other. And today also Mahatma Gandhi and his thought is a very important to all of you know that. On the behalf of the management, principal, teachers and all my dear students, I am here to standing before all of you that to give the honor by the special words on this such occasion to the Mahatma Gandhi. As you all of you know that Mahatma Gandhi now not a simple person, but he is a thought. And that's why he is very, very important to all of you. There is someone politician asked to the Mahatma Gandhi, how can I serve to the nation? Tab Mahatma Gandhi ji ne unse kaha, jab bhi tumhare dil mein sandeh utpann hone lage, और अहम तुम्हारे ऊपर हावी होने लगे तो मेरी एक कसौटी अपनाना। देश के सबसे गरीब और कमजोर आदमी जिसे तुमने देखा हो उसकी शक्ल को याद करना और ये सोचना कि जो ये कदम तुम उठाने जा रहे हो, जो तुम ये काम करने जा रहे हो, उससे इस आदमी का क्या भला होगा, उसमें उसके जीवन में क्या परिवर्तन होगा। अगर उसमें कुछ अपने भाग्य बदलने के लिए उसके लिए फायदा हो रहा है तो तुम्हें अपने आप यह महसूस होगा कि तुम्हारा संदेह मिट रहा है और तुम्हारा अहम खत्म हो रहा है। दैट इज़ द फिलोसॉफी सेड बाय महात्मा गांधी। इवन टुडे इट इज़ अ वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड एप्लीकेबल फॉर द ऑल पॉलिटिशियन लीडर्स दोज हु आर सर्विंग टू द नेशन। वंस अगेन हियर वी आर रिमाइंडिंग द थॉट्स ऑफ महात्मा गांधी एंड वी सैल्यूट हिज होल लाइफ एंड ही ऑलरेडी टोल्ड इज दैट someone is asked to him that what message would you like to give to the nation. That time he simply said that my life is a message for all of you. Mahatma Gandhi ji ke anusar samajik nyay paane ke liye kuch samasyaye kuch problems aate hain aur jab tak hum unko paar nahi kar lete tab tak samajik nyay nahi mil sakta. Aur that's why here I would like to say some points. Just see that
Mahatma Gandhi ji kehte hain ki samajik nyay ke raste mein aane wali अनैतिकताएं कुछ इस प्रकार है। सिद्धांतों के बिना राजनीति, परिश्रम के बिना संपत्ति, अंतरात्मा के बिना आनंद, चरित्र के बिना ज्ञान, नैतिकता के बिना वाणिज्य, मानवता के बिना विज्ञान, त्याग के बिना पूजा। महात्मा गांधी जी इन 7 बातों को एक सामाजिक पाप मानते थे।
One more thing today I would like to say that today we are also celebrating the birth anniversary of Lal Bahadur Shastri. He was the 2nd Prime Minister of India. During his period, India was suffering a lot of problems and having a lot of obstacles. Then also under his vision and leadership, we overcome all of them. And he had given the one nice slogan to all of us that Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. And for that, here we are remembering these 2 personalities, Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri. And once we understand their thoughts and philosophy, then in real sense, we can celebrate and we can enjoy the anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri in a great way. Simply, we are having the occasionally remembering to them will not be work. We have to understand their thoughts and guidance and bring them in our life. That is the real sense we have to be make in our life, and then only we can make the difference in our country. Thank you.